going for a 3-horse ride this evening. And leading the way, he was the first to go clear, and now the first to return for the jump off. The man representing Ireland, looking at lane of entry, get those ever important points on his way back to the World Cup finals if he can do it. The first to go clear, here's Conor Swail, and he talks on his table road to 7 pace. He wants to be fast, he wants to, more importantly, be clear. Put the pressure on Natalie and Sophia behind him. The only gentleman of the class tonight. Jump off. Best of luck. Vital shots down the road. And the Irishman, Conor Swail.
Long step.